Yeah, everybody. All right, we're shearing today. Got a new shearer, Alex, this year for the lambs. So we've been going for a little while already. We've done a pen full. Seems to be going pretty good. As usual, Dad's classing and I'm rousing. So we're right into it and we'll keep going. Hopefully get them all done today. We'll see what happens.
Thank you.
Righty-o, as you've just seen, Alex finished up just doing a quick crutch on the white Suffolks. There's 68 of them. So it took absolutely no time at all to smash through them, as you guys were saying. So they're gonna go back with those cull ewes that we've had in the shed with them today. All the Shorn Doonies are out the back of the shed, having something to drink and having to eat. So we'll let these ones out in a minute. And then we'll wrap up the day. Not a lot of talking today. Liam Shearing's pretty quick, so don't get much of a chance to explain, but we'll do a bit of a wrap up with Dad and get his opinions and thoughts once we're finished up here. Yeah. They really are some good creatures. Hey? Get out of there! Boy! Oh my god, they're out. No thanks to Molly getting in the bloody way. Alright, we will wrap up in a minute. Rightio, so we've sort of half packed up. Alex has left. As you can see, we've still got all the wool from June last year. So I'll give this over to Dad. He's going to just do a little bit of a wrap up on the day's proceedings and what he thought of the wool. I'll get him to explain why we don't shear the white Suffolk, and he's going to explain a couple of other things. So once he's grabbed a beer, I'll put him onto his.
Yeah, g'day viewers. We've finished the lambs. Having a well-earned drink. So that's our main line there, and then two butts, I suppose, and probably if we pressed it up, it probably would have been a bale. They're on a weight bale, so I'll organise that some stage in the future. Got a bit of water stain off them again, which is a bit of a pain. It makes it hard work trying to sort it all with that rubbish in it. But anyway, it's par for the course. They cut more wool than what I thought they would, which is a bit surprising, but anyway. And we got the white Suffolks with a bit of a bunghole, crushed up and cleaned. We don't get, if you're growing them out a bit longer, you'd probably shear them later on, but when we're going to sell them as lambs, not much point shearing them because the wool's worth nothing. So you're better off selling them in the wool. And I think Cam wanted to know why we don't let the lambs be shorn with the main shearing at the end of the year. Well, their wool would be far too long and still have a lamb's tip on it, so you're better off to, it's like mowing grass, keep it cut short and it'll grow better. So their wool will be better when they come in, when we shear the main mob as weaners, when these lambs come in as weaners, they'll have a better, their wool will be better for being shorn now. They'll still have that water stain in it, probably if it's wet, but anyway, we'll wait and see. So, yeah, that's about it. Alex done a good job. Cam done a good job. Molly done a good job. And this beer's doing a good job too. We'll see you in the future.
Alrighty, there you go. So we're wrapped up with the lamb shearing. And that's another job out of the way, which is good. So anyway, hopefully you've enjoyed the video, and I will catch you in the next one. All right.